Hi, I'm Nick Eccardino, assistant producer on SmartAs, a brand new brain training puzzle game exclusively for the PlayStation Vita. So SmartAs was built from the ground up to be a very socially connected, accessible, and competitive brain training game among four major skill categories. Those categories being observation, language, logic, and arithmetic, each representing a different area of the brain. Scores from your daily training will average out to create your overall brain power score, which you can see here in the middle of the screen. Each training session will have an effect on your brain power, so if you're not satisfied with it, playing every day will be your best chance to increase it. But in the spirit of competition, SmartAs goes far beyond regular leaderboards. Your play sessions will contribute to a series of worldwide stats that will let players know just how smart they are in comparison to their friends, those in their immediate surroundings, in their hometown, their country, and even the world. So let me show you this first game. This is a very basic Stroop test. Basically, the idea here is that the game is going to be rapidly telling us where on the Vita, either the front touch or back touch panel, it wants us to hit it, and our goal is to hit it as quickly as possible. So now I want to show you guys Lost Letter. It's a game from our language category. You can see here there are a variety of different difficulty levels for you to challenge yourself. So we're going to go ahead and play this on easy just for the sake of not embarrassing myself. The basic idea is that I'm going to use the front touch screen to write in the letter that is missing, try to guess the word that they are showing me. So, here we go. So here we have album, so I'm gonna write an L. Media. I'm going to be using the tilt function of the Vita to move around two blocks on a grid. You can kind of see it right there. And try to get them basically, again using the tilt, into their appropriately colored spaces. Now the rub is that when I move, the blocks move at the same time. Now we're going to show you guys one of the games out of our arithmetic category. This is Less Equals More, so we'll get right into it over here. It's actually quite easy. This is another one of those games where you want to work as fast as you can. And if you make a mistake, you'll be penalized with time. So we can see 1 is greater than 1/4, so that's what we hit. And so on and so forth. So the games themselves have been specifically crafted to take advantage of nearly every feature the PlayStation Vita hardware offers. So you'll use front touch, you'll use back touch, you'll use multi-touch, you'll use the tilt functionality. There'll be games that take advantage of both the front and the back camera and everything in between. We might even have a few AR surprises in there for you as well. So that's pretty much all we have to show you on SmartAs right now. We're really excited to be bringing you more in the future. But we hope that you are excited to find out who you're as smart as this fall exclusively on the PlayStation Vita.